The McAlester fans had to feel good about their third-ranked Buffaloes, who entered the state final averaging an incredible 61 points per game in the playoffs, but it was top-ranked Guthrie who flexed their muscles first. Reed Roberts to Elliot Curry as the junior made the great grab for the 38-yard gain. Brian Pratt's McAlester team was trailing 10-0 in the second when Caden Pratt hauled in the touchdown toss from Dalton Wood. Guthrie's Kai Callens already had one score on the night when he took the handoff and scooted 15 yards for TD number two. And then, right before the break, things got crazy. McAlester picked off a pass in the end zone and had a nice return, and that set up Wood to Pratt again. This 48-yard gain came right before a short Buff score, and it looked like Guthrie's lead would only be two at intermission. But on the final play of the first half, Reed Roberts heaved one towards the end zone that Elliot Curry came down with. Roberts was 7 of 9 for 161 yards, while Curry had 5 catches for 130. But none were bigger than that momentum-changing touchdown. Early in the second half, Kellen Hines came flying in and forced the fumble that Brent Berryhill fell on, and that set up the third score of the night for Callens. With the Blue Jays lead at 30-21, Ide Alexander found the orange from 5 yards out. And then the backbreaker came from Incredible Kai. The senior superstar took off on the 86-yard cross-country run that resulted in his fourth touchdown of the game. Kai finished with 230 yards on 23 carries, and he also picked off a pass on defense. Guthrie wins their fourth football state championship, all coming since 2002, and it was their second in the last 3 years.
Well, this one's just spectacular. You know, this is the other one was a 14-0 run also, and Lawton Mack was a tremendous team when we beat them in 2011. But tonight, played one of the better offenses that the state has seen in a lot of years, and shut them down for the most part. You know, we're very blessed to be able to come out on top.
It just feels wonderful, especially to bring it back to Guthrie in senior year. I mean, it's very sweet. Say, offensive line played tremendous, and defense played extraordinary, only allowing 21 points. You know, my dad always tells me big-time players make big-time plays. And, you know, I've always lived by that motto, and just to have this performance tonight, I mean, got to give God all the glory and just thank him for all, this extraordinary performance.
Well, I just knew that this is the biggest game of my life, and I had to do my job to win the state champ title for us. And, you know, I just knew, like, Reed, you got to make these plays, or, you know, your team's depending on you, and I did, luckily. So all I can say is God is good.